Halløj. Jeg har simpelthen lige fundet en scammer her. Vi bliver lige nødt til at kigge på det her sammen. Hello, what will you? Så vi troller ham lige. Altså, jeg ved godt, det er scam, men jeg troller ham lige. Remember. Sådan der. Hvis han vil, så er det altså game. Eller det er game. Så. Eller 102 dollars, tror jeg det er. Yes. Hvor fanden ser man euro? Det er pund. Hvor fanden er euro? Sådan der. Vi skal lige se hans profil her. Det er faktisk... Define Dex. What the fuck is that? Okay, vi gør lige sådan, så vi kan se profil, eller sådan, så I kan se profilen. Se, den ser jo faktisk. Se. Bruce Rip Good. Ja, se, han har allerede skæmme folk. Det er faktisk ret rip, det her. Men jeg synes alle sammen lige, vi skal prøve formodet snyder. Og bum. Og forsøg på byttesvinden. Kan vi lige gøre det her? Godt. Så har vi det på plads. Hvis alle andre også går ind og gør det, så... Sådan der. Så skal nok blive bedre. Okay. Okay, let's do it. Det er ret sødt. Han har allerede skabt en for 20 euro, så... Han er overhovedet Cisco. Det er endnu en ting, der kan indikere, om han er scammer, for hvis ikke han har... ingen spil? Hvad? Okay, nu sendte han mig lige en besked. Ring til... Okay, let's go. It's not a prize, yeah, yeah. Define dicks. Yeah, for me, I can't get it to work. Fuck, det er godt der. How? How will you pay? How will you pay? So just give me $100. Sådan der. Det er hvad jeg kan få ind på CS.money, hvis det er traden. Så den går faktisk for 103, rigtigt. Men ja, fuck det. Vi får bare your knife. Jeg vil. I. Hvis det er lige en skriver, ikke? Okay, vi ser lige ved det her. Skal I lige have lov til at se, for det her den skamme website. Prøv at kigge. Hvorfor kan I ikke? Okay. Her. Nu burde I kunne se det. Ja. Yeah. Look at this. Det ser ikke legit ud. Så går vi over til det her. Og chatten. Godt. Sådan der. Vi tester ham lige lidt. Ja, det gjorde den så ikke. This is a betrayed offer. Don't it was it no. A trade on the side. Kan vi ikke? Ingen trøj. Okay, vent, vi prøver lige at ringe til ham. Fuck, det bliver sjovt. Hello, dude, are you here? Had you not a microphone? Dude, had you not a microphone? But had you not a microphone? Phone. Had you not a mic? Ah, I see. But the site sent me a trade offer, and they will pay me $150 for my knife, and I don't trust them. Because I don't have PayPal and they sent me PayPal link, so I can't get the money. Then can you when you will pay me for the skins, can you give me a gift card on Steam, please? $100. Sure. Ah, nice. No PayPal. I'm only 11 and I have no credit card. OP skins? What is OP skins? What is OP skins? Okay, I go search it on Google. For fuck's sake, I don't. Okay, I go on. Okay, and what should I do now? Wait, go to lootskins.com. What? Yes, okay. Before you said I should go to OP skins, and now you're saying go to lootskins. I do not understand what you will do. We will use OpenGits. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, dude. I know you're a fucking scammer. So just fuck off. This is a fucking YouTube video. So enjoy the ban on Steam. So, very nice to meet you. But, see ya. Had you more to say to YouTube? Dude, had you something to say to YouTube? Had you something to say to YouTube? I know you're a scammer. You want code? No Steam code. Oh, are you sure you're not a scammer? Okay. Okay, yeah, let me see. I said I have no credit card and I have no PayPal account, so when we can pay over Steam, it was for because I really like to buy Theme Park Tycoon Simulator and Dota 2, and I think World of Warcraft. Oh yeah, deal. Yeah, it's a deal. How can we do? Yeah. Fuck Hennedom. Jeg ved sgu ikke, hvordan skaber. Nå. Steam wallet code, yeah, please send me. But But their side is trained, trying to scam me. Right. So then, what? Yeah, as I said, for a long time ago, their side tried to scam me. It sent me a trade offer and say it will pay me $150 for my knife, so I can get $150 on the site. But this time it's not legit because I tried with one of my pistol skins and I can't. No, I do not understand. But I tried to deposit one of my pistol skins, and I can't. When I get the money on the side, I can't get any skins out. Oh, you can't hear me clearly. Are you sure? Because I have a microphone for $100, yeah, $100, yeah, $100. But dude, when you send me the Steam gift card for $200 on Steam, I will send you the skins, okay? Dude, are you here? Oh. Okay. Just send me the gift card on Steam and then I will send you my... I can't do it. Dude, I know you're a scammer. And I'm 13. So, and this is a YouTube video, like I said before, and in Japan on Steam, because all this were recorded. So, and I'm not from Russia. And yeah, dude, see you again later. I don't hope anybody fall for your scam. So. But when they do, you will get banned. Because, it comes to YouTube and I will send it to Steam. Okay? See ya, dude. Kan man ikke blokere al kommunikation? Det var faktisk, det kunne være lidt rart at lige få gjort. Steam. Vi skal også lige have hans Steam i. Og så kan vi lige smide det i beskrivelsen. Sådan. Og han skrev lige noget mere. We already report you. Scammer, haha. Yep. Jeg vil sige, tak fordi I så med for den her lille video. Om der blokerer. Jeg vil sige tak fordi I så med på den her video. Og hvis and when Steam is watching this video, I will say thank you for watching and I hope you not will ban me. But we'll ban him because he was a fucking scammer, like you can see here. So Oh. You can see he a fucking scammer. Look at his fucking profile. This is fucking not legit. Yeah, but see ya. He says hi.